Dawah Tips by Brother Wasim Razvi.
We Muslims, we continuously come against this question. Go back to where you come from. So let's analyze what is the history of Australia. Because what somebody is trying to tell me is, you are a recent migrant. You just came in, so kindly get out. Well, let's look at the facts. This country, this blessed land, Australia, we are all migrants, except the indigenous population, the Aboriginal people, the owners of this land, except them, we all are migrants. Australia is a migrant nation. When I was taking my citizenship oath, I had people from 80 different nationalities. So if somebody is going to tell me that walk away, then I remind you that this country itself is a migrant nation. Let's look at the history. As Ustad Shahid Drew presented earlier in the session, he said, before Captain Cook arrived on the shores of Australia in 1770, there is now ample evidence that the Macassan fishermen from the Indonesian background arrived on the shores of Australia as early as 1650s. So if it is about who came early, then I remind you, I as a Muslim have my ancestors from Indonesia who were Muslims. We arrived here earlier than you. So if somebody has to get lost, you can make it out. In another way, somebody, well, who are we talking to? We are talking to some people who don't have senses, who don't understand. They don't want to hear. Okay, so they say, no, fine. Okay, you came early, that was different. But the bulk of you have just arrived now. All right, we just came here now. We are recent migrants. Let's take it into context. You came here early, right? So you get out early. First in, first out. Okay, you came here earlier, you stayed here 100 years, you kindly walk away, I'll follow it after 100 years. Because I've just come to this land, and I love it from my heart and my soul.